I'll be right back.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm all right here, Mommy. Napkins! We need napkins! Oh, hi, Terrence.
I got a watch.
Oh, nice. Napkins. Oh, hi, Michelle.
Hi, Elmo.
Oh, there's my boy. Oh, let me look at you, son. Oh, you look like such a big monster.
Really?
Yeah. What's the matter, son?
Well, Elmo doesn't know what to say, Daddy.
Oh, well, that's okay, son. You don't have to say anything. I'm just happy to be here with you.
Elmo, too.
Oh. Hey, come over here for a second. I want to talk to you. You know, your mama's been telling me what a good monster you've been. So helpful and brave.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know how that makes your daddy feel?
Nervous?
No.
Special?
Well, yeah, special. But mostly, it kind of makes me feel proud as any dad could be. Proud, that's what you make me. When I see you sharing with your friends, opening a door, or helping someone out, that makes me proud.
Oh. As any son could be.
Oh.
So proud that you're Elmo's daddy.
Oh.
When Elmo knows you had a busy day.
Yeah.
And you still make the time to read Elmo a story.
That makes me proud. And I know that I'm lucky to have someone who will always care. And even when we can't be together, we just close our eyes and we'll both be there. Makes dad proud as anyone could be. And you know I am, son. So proud and sure that you love me. And I try my very best with everything I do to make you just as proud of me. I am proud of you, cause you
make Elmo,
make Daddy so proud.
Elmo loves you, Daddy.
Oh, I love you too, son. I love you too.
It's a server.
Yeah, Daddy.
Do you want a big piece, too?
Yeah.
Rosita, big piece?